God bless you guys. Can't wait to see you back in the Golden State afterwards.